way back in primary school, I actually fascinated about stars. I always look up. It has been a curiosity, and that aroused my interest to actually learn, start the reading. And the more I read, the more I find it very fascinating about planets, stars, and some explosion in the night sky. Later on, I know it's supernova. In polytechnics, I actually joined a CCA in astronomy, so I actually very excited about astronomy at that time. So, and before I go army, I would actually want to continue this hobby. So I don't know how. The first thing come to my mind is, oh, maybe CC can actually help me. So that's where I actually get to know about YC, volunteering work, and also get to have a chance to actually share my hobby with the rest. Later on, I actually started to develop Astro Club here. We have an observatory which houses the second largest telescope available for public viewing. The observatory is fully funded by donors, kind donation from public, and also partially the building fund. So public can actually come down to look through the telescope to actually see the stars throughout the night. But, participants will actually expect a lot of whoos and haws when they actually capture the meteors with their own eyes. Stargazing. It's possible in Singapore, you can actually teach basic constellations, and you can also see meteor shower. I also strongly believe that stargazing is one of the tools that we can use to bond people together when strangers become friends. My hope for Singapore is that there will be more and more heartlands having groups of astronomers coming together to stargaze, to actually bring people together, build a stronger bond into society. Through stargazing, we get to know our neighbors and share more things with one another. Hi, my name is Jin Peng, and I am the astronomer.